This exercise is called a kickstand deadlift. It's great for strengthening your back, your glutes, and your hamstrings, and working on hinging at your hips. So what you do is put one foot forward, and that is the foot you're going to keep most of your weight on when you do this exercise. That's the leg that's working. The back leg is just going to rest slightly on the ground behind you, mostly to help keep your balance. And then with the weight either in both hands or in one hand, if you're using a dumbbell, that's a little easier. Gazing forward, shoulder blades slightly back. Bending forward at your hips, keeping your low back straight or with a normal arch, coming back up all the way. And then hinging forward at your hips, slight bend in your front knee, going down till the weight is about mid shin, coming back up.